I'm going to the Monterey Jazz Festival. Yeah.
Okay.
Watch John Morgan and John Thatcher Boomer III perform their original creations in front of a festival audience instead of the street, which is kind of exciting.
Play from 1 to 4 in the morning at a speakeasy every Friday.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. And it's the only regular gig we've ever had. And it's been a lot of fun. It's a total drug den. It's a three-story warehouse in the Soma that we're paid in, the place is paid in drug money, we're paid in drug money. It's like, yeah, the guy is a coke dealer that runs it.
So it's all secret? Like, can't even say the address or anything?
No, I don't, you know.
Right.
I'm not gonna say
if
anything.
It's a drug den, you're like, oh, it's at this at a Howard and Six.
But I would say a lot of people, especially like Mission type people, like young people living in the Mission.
Yeah.
You say a warehouse in the Soma, they probably know which one.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's fairly popular.
Interesting.
But the guy's shutting it down because he doesn't want to deal with it anymore, I think.
Yeah, it sounds a little stressful.
Yeah. Well, no, it's just, you know, it's the guy is really weird. I mean, it's not really weird. I like them a lot.
Thank you. music or street musicians of Oakland, California. This piano, we bring the pianos like these out onto the street corner and play for our living. So this is a bona fide street show.
1, 2, 3.
They're just sharp on my fingers.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really care about that.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, well.
Okay, so that's how today's gonna be.
Today's gonna be a fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. That's how it's gonna be today.
Asshole week.
Looks like
an asshole week.
Hi.
Good, how are you?
Good.